Software. In this video, we are going to understand if you are a Nidhi company, NBFC company, or MFI, microfinance company. So, how you can utilize Jainam Software to run your business in automated way and very fast mode. So, many customers basically ask me like why there is no debit credit options, or why there is no like payment receive options in Jainam Software. So this is not a typical accounting software. You can see in many accounting software that if you want to pay, you'll have to create debit to party, credit from cash or bank. So all those things you'll have to do manually. In Jainam Software, you don't have to do that. That is taken care by Jainam Software in the backend. So what you have to do, you have to create a customer from here, and from here summary you can understand the customers, how you create it. Okay, for example, in area you can understand on what area, how many customers and other stuff. This is just part of understanding your customers. Now once you have created customers, you can also check daily list or all list of your customer. This is all about customers only. Now I have created one customer and I searched this customer, and I want to give deposit, or I want to create a deposit or loan. Okay, so when I click a deposit for Nidhi companies, I have multiple options: FD, RD, then savings and MIS. Okay, so you can try your own, but in this video I'm going to explain about loan basically, and the collection. So I click loan here. Now in loan I have multiple options here. So let's say I select personal loan. I give the amount 10,000 at rate of interest. You can define your own rate of interest. These are like different type of calculation methods actually. You can choose whatever suitable for your business. So for example, I select internal rate of return, which is kind of a banking system, or I can go for IRR standard, where every installment will be consistent. So, and total days I select, let's say total days, weeks or month, I select, let's say 6 months. Okay, and I keep this disbursement date and installment start date same actually, and I click save. I have created loan number one. I can search loan at the same place. And now I just want to check the installment. So first installment, that is today, and this is the amount coming, and this is how installments are created. It is very simple. Now from where, so I did not make any entry like credit, debit and all that stuff. In system it is automatically taken care. Okay, now I want to basically receive the amount, so automatically system will tell you this must to be received. I just click receive and this is done. Amount is received here. You can see amount is received. If I received this by mistake, I want to delete this. I can go in transaction and I just click here and delete this. Okay, so this is back. Okay, so you can do it in very simple way. In just like one button click, you can do most of the stuff here. Okay, now this amount. Okay, now if you want to do to get the field collection done, so you can give access to your staff. So for example, in HR management you can create multiple staffs. I have created two staff here. Okay, one I have given admin access to this person, and for this person no admin access. So what I want, this person when login from the mobile can do the collection, that is the field collection. So I want to give the access first, access to that specific staff who is going to do field collection, and access I want to do loan collection list. There are more than 200 access layers. You can just access the software and check it. I have given this access. Now what will happen, I just click sign out and log in from that specific collection agent. I go to collection list. I don't see any collection here, but I should have seen one, but I'm not seeing anything here. The reason is that the customer which we created may not be part of the group which was assigned. So this customer, it's a part of North region. Okay, and if you see here in master list and customer group assignment, See, north region is not assigned to any collector. So I want to just select here and assign to this and update. Okay. Now I just sign out from here and log in from this agent. Go to field collection, loan collection. I can see that loan now. And I just receive this. Okay. And what I do then, I sign out from here. Login from admin, and admin sign can go and see in collection by staff, and I can see, okay, this collection agent has collected this much amount. I just click here verify, then I can go in business summary. I check profit and loss. I just click my today's income is 300, interest received 300, and if I go in, let's say, balance sheet, that is balance sheet, I can just quickly check here. It shows interest received 300. I can go in day book, which is also called a cash book. I can quickly go here and check, okay, my balance is this much. Let me just clear the cash. It will show this is my balance, because I did not maintain I did not create any opening balance or invested the amount in the business. So I did not create those ledger entries, so that's why it's showing in negative. Anyway, so I can also go in account statement and check, okay, interest received how much. It will show 300. Now you can understand here all entries are created automatically in the backend. I did not do anything from user interface. So this is the beauty of Jainam software. It is very simple. And you don't have to worry about accounting. It is taken care in the backend. What you have to do is just one click, main focus on your customer management, how you can categorize your customer, how you are growing your business. So main focus is on that. You want to see like, okay, what is the outstanding? So you can quickly on one click, you can see your outstanding here. You can get outstanding in 1 second for all your customers here. And there are so many other things. It's integrated with credit bureau. It is also integrated with SMS service. For example, you can also do mobile verification for customer, for guarantor. And you can do a lot of things. Like you can also do, for example, I can go here. And if I click on documents here, it will show the list of documents. You can do auto verification of most of the documents. You can do a bank verification automatically, check bank balance. You can do automatically payout. You can collect from customer account. So for example, here you have a auto debit facility here. You can get automatically, you can schedule a payment like e-mandate to receive from customer account to your account. So you can do a lot of things and importantly, you can have multiple options here. If it's vehicle, you can enter vehicle details. If it's like mobile product, electronic products, you can enter details here. And if it's a deposit, then especially for Nidhi companies, you can have like a recurring deposit created here. You can just enter amount. You can decide rate of interest like 6%. You can also decide whether you want to receive 500 per day, per week, per month, let's say weekly for 52 weeks means 1 year. So I can select 52 week here and then I just click save. Okay, recurring deposit one is created. I can search deposit one here and I can get to know the details here. Okay. And then I can also see the transactions happening. Or I can see also see the details, that is the schedule of deposits. This amount to be collected on this date, so every week actually, the schedule is created weekly. So in Jainam software, if you are into microfinance or NBFC or Nidhi company, there's nothing you cannot do here. Because many Nidhi companies, NBFC companies, MFI companies globally using Jainam software, and they're doing pretty well. They are able to manage their business, like whether it's like 500 loan accounts or 5000 loan accounts, they are able to manage within like 5 minutes because entries are done automatically. Jainam software is well integrated with banking system. It is well integrated with ID verification system and and lot of APIs integrated with geolocations also, and lot of other stuff. So what I suggest, just explore Jainam Software, just log in and explore it. Okay, then you'll understand the power of Jainam Software. All right, and if you want to compare it with other any other accounting software or any other finance software, please do not do that, because you can compare like apple to apple, but not Jainam Software with any other software. All right, so thank you so much for watching this video. Have a great day.